What are the engine options of the Tata Punch? Currently, the Punch is only available with a petrol engine, which is the 1.2-liter, three-cylinder, and it is paired with a 5-speed manual or a 5-speed AMT automatic. This will be offered with a CNG option as well, with two 30-liter tanks in the boot. So you will have some luggage space remaining, 150 liters. The Punch EV is also expected anytime in 2023.